Caden J. Coach Jones is the real MVP for putting up with me and Cameron Horn in math. Completely agree.
Always makes our test review fun, always coming up with new ways to teach us. Thank you, Heather Manuel.
At No Money. Mrs. Hibbert is a fun, loving teacher that I'm glad to have as my number one fan. She has been to every single one of my plays. Aww, Morgan. Thank you so much. That's a sweet thing to say. Yes, I'd love to come to your place.
It's the best thing that has happened to performing arts. She knows her stuff, and I'm honored to be her student. Aw, that's so sweet.
She is such a positive person all the time, no matter what she's going through. Keyshawn Bula. Love you, man.
Heather Manuel at Heather Manuel 7. She says, I think Mrs. Hibbert throws everything she has into her job and her students. The least we could do is respect that. Thank you, Heather. It's so sweet for you to say that. And I appreciate you. Thank you.
Hashtag AHS teacher tweets. Freeman is without a doubt the most helpful teacher I've ever had, and she's most of the reason Ada High is as great as it is. It's not me, it's you all.
Mrs. Waters is the most caring and understanding teacher I've ever met. She might as well be my second mother. Well, I would be honored to have a daughter like Mandy.
Hey, I love Katie Keck. She's the best and I love her. Hashtag Keck yeah. Thanks, Mace. I appreciate it.
Says Mrs. Savetsky is a good kind of friendly. Thank you.
Mrs. Weston is one of the most caring teachers I know. Don't know what I'd do without her here.
Aw, can you guys make it very easy to care about you?
AHS teacher tweets. Sean Freeman has helped me with more life problems and chemistry problems than I can count. Hashtag truth.
At No Money, I couldn't have gotten through this year without the support of Mrs. Manuel and Mrs. Duncan. I'm so thankful for both of them. We're thankful for you too.
Kara Waters has been more than just a teacher to me for the past 2 years, and I couldn't ask for a better influence in life. And that is so sweet, Marley. I love you.
Journalism students, including her journalism students. It's true, don't be mean to each other.